So Yanis, do you ride your bike to work?
Not only to my work, I always love to ride my bike.
Well, so do I, but I know a couple that made a lot more miles than we did. They traveled through Europe and Asia for the last 2 years, so they must be in great condition. And with us we have Alex and Catherine, and they are from Melbourne. Hi guys, how are you doing?
Hi. Very well, thank you.
Great. So how did you decide to travel by bike?
Well, we really wanted to see a lot of countries in the world, and we wanted to do it in a sustainable way. So we thought that doing it on a tandem bike would be a great way to do it.
Yeah, best solution.
Great. And what was the craziest and funniest thing you've experienced?
We've had a lot of funny things happen.
Oh my gosh, every day.
In Japan, we would go to the toilet, and then as soon as we'd finished, there'd be a line and nobody would use that cubicle again.
It just seems so strange.
Yeah. Why do you think that was the case?
I guess this sense of like other is so so obvious in Japan. Japan is made up by mostly Japanese people, 99 point something percent of people. And yeah, just people that I guess would be confused by us.
Okay.
What are we doing in there?
So what surprised you the most on your trip?
I think we were surprised by people, yeah. Just by this consistent kindness, this consistent openness to us, regardless of what we looked like, what they looked like, what we believed in, what our culture was, what our language was. People just were consistently kind and open and generous.
Sounds amazing, guys. Thanks for sharing your story and thanks for all your energy.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, guys. Bye-bye.
Ciao.